you turn that disrespectful junk off?
Respect the classics, man.
It's Hendrix.